Thanks for tuning in. Today we got a fun one. Basically, the person tried to have someone fix it for them, and they tried to just hit it with all this heat and do all this stuff with just leaving the main board in the case, so it's all melted and jacked up. But we're gonna so we're basically making this video so this person, our client, could show their friend the way it was supposed to be done. It starts by taking the main board out of the chassis. Alright, anyhow, the board's prepped. Let's go ahead and get it off. Get that bad port off. Luckily, no torn pads, always a blessing, especially with the switch. Let's go ahead and get this old solder, get some fresh solder. That's the aftermath of the torch or whatever they tried to use. All right. And a three, and a two, and a one. Hey, we are back in business. Be sure to smash that like button, drop a comment, If you like what you see, be sure to subscribe as well as smash that bell notification so you don't miss videos. Focus.